So we are in the WWE office in Germany, and this is their coffee machine. It's legit.